on Boogie Wonderland.
Believe it or not, we had no idea there was going to be a Boogie Wonderland. When we were asked to come, I think we had just come off tour with the Commodores. And what had happened is that we came down and Maurice said, well, I thought some other group might do it, but as soon as I heard that background and that choppy, together, rhythmatic harmony, I said, no one can do this but the Emotions. You know, so we came together on that, and believe it or not, we were crazy about it. We wanted it not only just to be a single and one on theirs, we wanted it on our album as well, you know. And I never thought we'd do something of that sort, but what was even more of a test was the video that we did on it, you know. Because sometimes things happen, unforeseen occurrences befall of especially women around certain times, and you just try to do everything you can to really put yourself off into what, you know, what you have to do. And around that time, I must say, Sheila was sick. And I like Boogie Wonderland so much, I would not come off stage from doing the little video and the choreography and all those lights, because the energy that tune carried, I don't think anybody could sit down on it.